Hey guys, it's Catalina and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a DIY on my favorite pair of shoes, which are my shattered Backboards. Backboards 3.0's are like a glossy finish, which like I did like at first, but I don't know if I like still like it. So I'm going to basically try to matte out the shoe. I've watched several videos on it. Either I could completely my shoe or my shoe will look good. So let's go ahead and get started.
New York City, New York City. You are now rapping, with 50 Cent. You gotta love it,
So the items that I got for this to DIY them, I got some nail polish remover. I just got this out of my mom's closet. And then I went to Walmart and bought a matte finish spray. You can get it open. There we go. This is what's gonna make it matte. And also, I'm gonna be using a blow dryer for after to, so it's not like a milky finish, I think that's what it was. And tape, but I need to grab the tape, it's downstairs. But it's like the painter's tape, you know? So those are the products that I have for it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get it all set up. Okay, so I just laid this paper down. But the first thing I'm going to be doing is taking out the laces of the shoe. Okay, so I took the laces off. Now I'm gonna go ahead and tape up everything that I don't want to be like sprayed. So that means the tongue, the inside right here, and the sides of the shoes. Okay, so I taped up the first shoe, now I'm going to do the second shoe off camera. Taped up both of the shoes. I'm going to take my nail polish remover and a tissue, and I'm just going to put it on there. And I'm going to wipe down both of the shoes. So I've wiped them both down with acetone, and now this is the part that's really gonna like, either they're gonna look good or bad. I'm gonna take the matte finishing spray. Oh my, it flew. Spray down the shoes. I gotta open up a window. So I'm gonna take my blow dryer and blow down.
So it looks like it worked. There's parts that are still shiny that I'm gonna go over with spray again. So here's how they look. They're pretty matted out. My shoes are just really creased, but they look like this. They have a little bit of shininess on some parts that I'm gonna try to fix that part. But for the most part, they're all like matted out. I like them though. So here are how the shoes turned out. There's still like some shiny parts that I needed like touch up. But overall, they look good. I think I like them better now. Here. I'll just stand up and show you. So here's them. So I forgot to film an outro, so here's my outro. Here are the shoes. Definitely like them a lot better matte, so I'm happy that I did this. It was super easy. It wasn't hard. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! I just wanna chill and twist a lot. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you in